curse.
Yeah, that curse should be scared of us, because we're a bunch of criminals and sex addicts with terrible judgment, and we can ruin anything we put our minds to. And you know what?